Hello, gamers, and welcome to Malaysian Gamers co-op episode series called Noob's Play. I think we'll call it that. We haven't actually decided, have we? Frags, are you online right now?
Yes. Yes.
Yep. And with me is Frags and my brother Ireetz. Welcome back to Trine 2, because we actually did like a sort of like a gameplay trailer, didn't we, Frags? Yeah, we did that. And now we're doing the full series, because Trine is out, and we're going to do that. So right now we're three wizards. Anyone wants to comment? Because I don't know why you're stacking boxes suddenly.
None shall pass.
What? Alright, let's go. Let's start the game. Let's go. Yeah, this is Trine 2. Any information you want to give us, Frags?
How very strange.
Hold on. Yeah, I mean, this is the final release version. We were playing the beta version, which failed. Buggy.
Yeah, failed miserably as well. To us, anyways.
But a lot of difference. I noticed a lot of difference here. A lot better.
Okay, let's go. Whoa, what the hell happened to the. Oh, it's another thing. Okay. Bye bye.
Did he get stuck?
I don't think he did. There he is. So, with his magic,
he could lift objects. Our last game we played. Oh, we still need to collect it.
I have to say we're a lot better than before. I'm just gonna break this mushroom. Yeah, I think we're a lot better than before. Previously, we were like totally lagging and bugging. There's too many problems with the original take. Hey. Oh. By the way. The save file that was originally originally made when we played the
one beta? That we played in the beta.
Yeah, it actually saves over this, so I think it's okay. So all the bottles, all the experience bottles, whatever they're called, are all taken. We don't have to go back and get them.
That's mean you want to run through the game or not?
Yeah, we can run through the beginning part. Come on, who's that? Okay, I have to ask, like, who's the green wizard? Who's the purple wizard?
I'm not purple, green, I'm blue.
Okay, that's my brother talking to the Trine. The Trine. Not this again. I have to say, the Trine looks a lot prettier than it looked like before.
I don't even remember how it looks.
It looks like that. Shiny green brook, yeah. We need to save the kingdom. You know what? They didn't fix his mouth. He still doesn't open his mouth when he talks. You see that? He's like a freaking puppet, man. Seriously. What is this? Like, the game is pretty and everything, but the knight doesn't talk. The fat man doesn't talk. How did you end up here? Let me tell you. He's gonna tell his story now. I don't think so. Oh man, hey, actually I have an idea. Let's try this. Jump on me. Who's the red knight? Jump on me, no! Can we kill the chicken? We can't kill the chicken. Alright, let me jump on this. Oh, we cannot.
You gotta jump.
Yeah, you cannot stack.
No. What if the other guy does the shield on top of me and then you jump on the
It
shield?
Doesn't work, I tried. Oh, it does work, look at that. It does
I'm
work.
I'm bad. I cannot do anything. I can't cut. I can't do shit.
What? What the hell? Oh, it's okay. Cut. Let's continue. You can stack shield.
I can't change weapon also.
Oh, okay. Continue. I'm the yellow knight. Whoa. Why am I going backwards? I'm not supposed to go backwards. Knife power! Oh, what's this? Are we supposed to push this? Oh, we are. Go, slave! You can do it, man! Woo! Do you want me to lift you up?
Asshole! I can't cut anything! I cannot do anything!
I don't know why that is. It's okay, you can push.
I'm bugged! I'm just gonna jump through.
Yeah, you can just push.
Why is there a glowing line in front of me?
No idea.
Can you see the glowing line in front of me?
No, cannot see a glowing line in front of you.
I can't do anything. I can't even block, I can't even change weapon.
Oh, it's okay, I think once the next map loads, we can actually fix that issue. Oh, we are being attacked by weeds! Kill the weeds! You should call this guy the gardener, not the knight. Pontius the Brave! That's right. Protect the purple knight! Is he purple or is he pink? Protect the pink knight!
Pontius had never understood what exactly the Trine did, but he knew that the artifact was there.
Hey, seriously, speaking about the Trine, Frags, do you even know what it does?
Sorry?
What does the Trine do?
Some sort of ancient artifact.
Yeah, what
no
does
idea.
It do? Doesn't do anything at all, does it?
I did, but I don't remember much of it. I know the last level is pretty crazy.
Oh, you're lagging.
Which I
a
think
bit.
They
you're
patched.
Breaking up.
He's okay for me, I can hear him.
Oh, is it? He's breaking up for my side. Yeah, could you repeat that?
Oh, no.
Hello?
I'm stuck. No, thing about trying was that I remember that the last level was freaking difficult.
Oh, that was it? Okay. One thing
yeah,
you
I didn't play level. Finished. Oh, I don't okay. think so I finished it. But I think they patched the difficulty out I think 6 months in or something.
Oh, what? 6 months in the patch?
I think this is new. The thing where you shoot that has water thing or whatever is it?
The dust. Yeah, when you shoot the arrow now, there's like a little dust thing that comes out. Yeah, that looks like dust. Maybe not. Maybe it's not dust.
Water?
No, it's not water. Some kind of shadow thing. Trying. How inconvenient.
What are you doing here in the middle of the night? Not back to your old tricks and thievery.
She doesn't open his mouth when he talks. So explanation for this.
Tell me, where are we going?
We don't really know yet. Something strange is going on.
A new venture. Shall we go then?
Okay. Well, one thing I noticed about trying to wait on that. And the adventure was
ready to begin. Yeah, what was that you're saying? Amadeus worried for his
family. The thing about trying to is that it does a lot of the perspective thing where you're not just playing a 2D, you're just not looking at things from a 2D perspective. Sometimes you see enemies jumping out from, you know, from the Z axis basically in 3D. You basically, there's more 3D in this than in Trine 1.
Oh yeah.
If you get what I mean.
Yeah. I do. Saying that. You have to watch out. Why am I the freaking woman? I don't get this. Who's the wizard?
Let's take a look around to find transsexual.
Oh, no.
Oh, we're all dead. We're all dead. Yeah, especially brother. Oh. Who died?
Oh, me, I died.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I understand what you're saying about the game being like, it has to use every single detail. So enemies actually pop up from the background and stuff like that. So it's all good.
Yeah, that's very cool.
Okay, my brother's the wizard, which is
we need
good. The troll is the
we
wizard.
We need frags too.
I think we can do an alternative. Lift me up and then carry me over. Can you stop dropping boxes on me? Stupid box man. Aye! Okay, go. Alright. Just gonna get over there so he can spawn. There you go, fat man. Alright. Cut that down. Yeah, we can just do a quick run because we already finished this map. Like, how many times? During the beta.
What's this? Oh, we have to put water here. Yeah, water is a new thing in this.
Yeah, could you Rex,
you can use your shield.
Yeah, like what I did last time. Yeah, water that plant. There you go. Ugh. What's the point of doing that? There's no real reason to do that, is there? Oh man, I can't believe we did. Wasted like so much time. Down here.
Just run through this.
Yeah, just run through it. We don't have to play this again. Oh, can you build a box and then lift me up? There's a
orb
up there that I need to carry. There we go. Alright, thank you. Okay, let's go. Potato!
Smash!
Let's go. Ow, ow, not good. Gonna die. Oh, hammer!
Did Frank seen the swimming?
No, he hasn't seen it yet. We're gonna go up there and then we're gonna show off the water graphics a little bit. But that's like the next level, so we have to hurry and get there. Let's quickly play through this. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, what? He destroyed his friend!
Hey,
I think it's because Franks did the add-on, so the thing, he add the stats for the arrow, that's why I got ice arrow.
Oh, so it's an ice bolt, not
We're playing Franks safe file.
Ah, okay, that makes sense. So yeah, we're just gonna quickly go to that. Let's see, ice arrow, I see, okay. Yeah, we can actually reset the skills. So if we want like other skills, we can actually do that, Frags. We can just keep resetting until you get the right skill for the right job. Cheating. Uh-oh. Oh crap, I died. Ah, that was dumb. Alright, it's up to you,
Batman. We need to go upstairs.
Yeah, you have to aim that up a little bit, Frag, so the boulder drops down. There you go. Why is it shooting the other way? Okay, there we go. Wait, no. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's go. Frag, you need to get up there and break that thing, the obelisk. Frag, to your left. Oh. This way, up here. Hello? Sticking his tongue. Alright, let's go. I think I collected. Oh, no. We gotta go up. Yeah, we need to go up. There's orbs over there.
This is Frank's safe file. I don't think some of them are collected.
Yeah, not all of them. Alright, build something so we can go up. Oh my god. Never mind, I found an alternative.
I'm already up here.
How'd you get up there? You know where I'm talking about, right? Not. Ow. Yeah, there we go, thank you. Alright, I got you a secret. Portrait. A very nice dragon thing.
Snake.
Yeah, snake. Not dragon. Snake. Looks like a dragon. Isn't a dragon. Let's move on! I love the combat in this one. It's so much better than the previous game. You're frozen! Break him. He's frozen again. Oh, popsicle. Where's my brother? Oh, he's dead. Ah, crap. My brother has died. My brother has fallen. Alright, Frags, you're up. Bang, bang, bang. Oh no! I don't think there's anything up there. Yeah, there's not. Ow. Let's go. Alright, this is the place where we crashed and burned severely in the beta. So, this time, I hope we don't actually do that.
We just need one person to go down and then turn on the switch and then we just go up.
Yeah, that will be the knight. The knight should go down. Go knight, go! There we go. Yeah! Oh crap. Can you move the box away? What am I doing? It's just floating across. Whee! Ah, okay, I'm sleeping now. She's just having a good sleep. Ah. Yeah, to keep you guys entertained while Frags does that, I'll be getting squashed by a giant box. Don't kill me, asshole.
Oh, I died.
Ah, I mean, crap. Okay, we gotta go. We have to go and help you. Oh, okay, never mind. Alright. Go. Can you block the one on top? I'll go for the switch.
It's
anyways. Oh my god.
Just turn on the switch. It doesn't matter if you die.
I did that. Okay, go. Hurry up. Oh, I died. Alright, it's okay. Just wait there. Wait until I spawn. What? Didn't spawn. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's go. Onwards! I know what you're trying to do. I don't need. Wait. Oh, yeah, we have a box. There we go. Giant boulder, watch out! Don't get squashed! You fail! Oh shit, you fail! I missed!
This wizard is still damn strong.
Yeah, he is strong. Oh man. You wanna kill this goblin?
Give him the boulder.
Let's go!
Let it live.
We need the boulder to break through all the- No, we don't!
What were you even thinking?
I don't know what I was thinking. Whee!
Break this thing. Frags, destroy this.
Alright, we got 1 minute left of recording time, so we need to really move quickly. If not, we're gonna have part two.
Okay.
Alright, Franks, you have to break the obelisk down there.
I thought I already did.
He broke it, but he didn't took the thing.
Alright, I'm just gonna go over here and grab some stuff. Okay, come on. Why is it going the other way towards the spikes?
I don't want to.
Oh, okay. Wait.
Just get on the box.
I can't get on the thing. All right, there you go. Go, lift me up higher. All right, let's go. Onwards. Yeah, we have to be really quick.
Oh, here, break this thing.
Why? It's a huge snail.
Where's Franks?
He's in front with a snail.